It's gear from one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes. Hear that?
Is that Kirkland?
It's survival!
Please, I surrender.
Survival!
I said I surrender!
They shot him! Vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this.
Okay, now this is weird. Even never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures? That tower? Maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Flare's going up, over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
The hell's that?
Hey, watch out! What is this thing? I think it was...
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
The other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit! Movement on our perimeter.
It's an ambush! Oh hell, they got the jump on us! Careful, they got one of those animals! Watch for cloaking! Us for them! They forced this! Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8! Now who's dead, asshole? Well, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off the occasional raider or two in my day. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Maybe they made it.
There's hope.